body painting a unique and artistic look at Tori. We understand we'll face Ivory for the WWF Women's Championship at SummerSlam.
And tonight here live on E! Tori in action.
Scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, Tori. And her opponent from Burlington, North Carolina, Lexie.
Sunday Night Heat live from Joe Louis Arena in Detroit. And tonight Heat brought to you by Snickers. Not going anywhere for a while? Grab a Snickers. Hungry? Why wait?
And by WWF The Music Volume 3. Hear the original entrance theme songs of your favorite WWF superstars. Available at music stores everywhere.
And by Castrol, the official motor oil of the WWF.
Now when you buy a case of Castrol CCX motor oil, get one of these 6-foot WWF superstar posters free. See case for details.
There's always been an air of mystery surrounding Tori. A lot of questions. And, well, the women of the WWF, Michael, certainly are a dynamic and multi-talented. They really are the cream of the crop.
And here's Tori now, going to work on Lexie Fyfe.
That name's a tongue twister,
huh? It is. Lexie into the corner now, and Tori in a little bit of trouble as we start.
Looks like she's going to be looking to pose some problems here for Tori, who, as we said, will go to SummerSlam to take on Ivory for that women's title.
SummerSlam 2 weeks from tonight, of course, the main event. Stone Cold, Triple H, the WWF Championship, the special guest referee. Oh, my. Jesse, the Body Ventura, who we understand will be appearing on Raw tomorrow night.
What a night tomorrow promises to be. We'll be in Chicago at the Allstate Arena.
Oh, my. What a drop kick by Tori. Folks, just a reminder, here's the cover now. Hook of the leg by Tori. Shoulder up by Lexie Fyfe. Just a reminder, immediately following Heat tonight, it's G versus E.
We understand Mankind is going to be doing a future episode of G versus E. It's a critically acclaimed new show, and it's on right after Sunday Night Heat here on USA.
Lexie Fyfe giving Tori all she can handle here. Still to come tonight on Heat, the Acolytes defending the tag team titles against Kane and the Road Dogg. And what about the Undertaker and Mr. Ass?
Certainly.
Wow. Nice spear by Tori. It goes to work with the right hand now. Boy, Lexie Fyfe
pounding away on her now. Well, the Undertaker, Mr. Ass, it certainly is going to be a very entertaining night. Who knows what's going to we're going to have in store.
Oh, great maneuver. Hook of the leg by Tori. There's two. Both this one's over. It's quick as that. Tori picks up the win. Tori Lexie Fyfe.
Tori.
But the question is, can she do it to Ivory at SummerSlam in 2 weeks?
Wait a minute. Look up the aisle.
Well, speaking of Ivory, here comes the women's champion. Tori doesn't see her. And Ivory with the championship to the back of the head. And out of the small, the back, and Ivory brutally attacking Tori.
This Ivory has shown a real sadistic streak as of late.
Wait a minute.
What is she doing?
Ivory just screamed, "You want body paint?"
Oh, yeah.
Come on now.
Oh, this is awful.
Oh, please.
This is absolutely awful.
Well, folks, we told you earlier on, Tori likes body paint, and Ivory's using her as a canvas here.
This is degradation, though, Michael.
Tell these people what you really are.
Come on now.
Well, you think the WWF Women's Champion